Sometimes you wish you were an eagle, so we can fly gallantly over everyone, away from this wasteland we call civilization. We all want excitement in life. We just want to reach out and grab it. But it's right there, calling your name. Why don't you answer? You do. You take those chances. You live the life of the open road. Just breathing the air of freedom that you've discovered. There's no right or wrong way to live. For you, it might just be better options. And away he walks, out of the stronghold of sway. Well, no longer to be trapped. And he's not alone. His friends in the sky, the moon and the stars, guide his feet. Breathing the spirit of the land. Ultimate freedom. The friends you meet down here guide your thoughts and mentor you how to love. Because you know what they taught you. When you forgive, you love. But look at you now, caught in a stalemate of a life you once dreamed of. No money, no warmth, no forgiveness for those who once hurt you. No phone, no pool, no pets. No cigarettes, ultimate freedom. Those words you once lived by from your book now slap you in the face. Go home. Can you not feel the tears your mother cries at night? Can you see her now? As you see her in the window? Running into her arms. But you don't. You run back into imagination, the world you lived. No longer poisoned by civilization, he flees and walks upon the land to become lost in the wild.